Alright, Dick, intro time. And this time, we're playing Go Fish. So for this combo, we're first going to start by playing Bolner and a Violet Illusionist. Then we play a Coldlight Oracle and as many Pen Flingers as possible for the OTK. Now, of course, it's best to save the Lightning Blooms for the combo turn, just to make sure we have enough mana for lethal damage. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy knocking out the opponent cold. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Alright, that's a nice hand. Very nice.
Happy Hallow's End.
Randall. Very nice. Pull up the sphere. Super. He's in that quest, so.
By moon and spear.
Super. He's hydrated. I'm gonna switch it.
Come dance to my song.
All right. Fine.
Hey, loser. What me?
All right. I may try to get the worst end down next turn then.
Turn the incubator to
11. I imagine he value trades here. Maybe not.
On wings of destruction they come.
I probably need that.
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Lightning Storm's still insane here. I guess I can keep that then.
Wing blast!
You'll grow up to be a fierce one.
On wings of destruction, they come.
Interesting order. Oh, he has one spell left. Oh god. Oh dear.
Once upon a time.
He might value trade here. Might send their frizzle into the 2/2. Oh no, the other way. Interesting. Worse for me, unfortunately. That doesn't draw anything. That draws a Pen Flinger. Secret agent coming through. My deck's pretty garbage. Yeah. Nice. Nothing, eh? Okay, that'll draw Bolner then, right? Alright. Let's grab that. Let's heal up.
Awaken, my children. Hey, loser.
So. Wow, that was really lucky.
It wasn't me.
Not a huge rush anyway. I'll probably wait one more turn. Ouchie. Sure. Thanks. That's what I wanna. I'll just play that now. Alright. I'm gonna die. He could have silence, so.
Once upon a time.
Alrighty, let's give it a whirl. Animations take forever.
It wasn't me.
Alright, looks like that's lethal. I'm in the rope. The rope's all messed up. That's a major overkill. All right. That's a nice hand. I think I'll coin it. Let's play the ice fishing on two, maybe. Random. Chances are I won't need that against mage, but you never know. Not a spell mage. Alright. Sure. Oh, just traded. All right. Unfortunately, that shuffles a card in this deck too, which is also not great. Yikes. Oh, I'm heavy. I guess I could have played Sphere there instead, but rather guarantee the draw, I suppose.
You fight me, you get burned.
Well, there that goes. Taunt. Oh, it's cheap. Everybody knows it. It's nice. Also nice. Alrighty. Well, now it's just drawing the cards, because I think I can survive. Not Reno.
You fight me, you get burned.
I guess. That's nice. That's a good discount. Well, I'll probably Earthquake next turn, I guess. Oh, wow. Okay. Save 6 damage.
You want it? I got it.
He's got it. Random. Wow. 17 cards. All right. That's essentially the full combo, right?
You want it? I got it.
Geckos. Saber. Of course, he shoveled an extra card in his deck. At least that was real. That'll draw a prize vendor. Is that even worth it? I don't think so. Sure. Okay, that helps. Well, I can probably Healing Ring Coldlight next turn or something.
What have they done to me?
That's fine. Oh. Bury that on my face. Brilliant strategy. Well, actually, I can mill pretty much anything in my deck now, right? Alright. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. Milling Thorazin's a little bit annoying, but... Stop shuffling cards in your deck! Stop it! I'm not even gonna draw anything here. sure. That's funny, the first one was actually the best one for me. That's funny. I'll see that.
What's this?
Interesting order. Jesus. Not cool, man. Come on, game. This is so freaking slow. Well, that's an interesting bug there. I'm getting a lot of visual bugs today. I'm not sure exactly why, but... Oh, that's why I couldn't target it. It changed to a 1-1. I guess I couldn't target it because it was, like, in the process of transforming. Okay. Interesting. All right. 69 XP. Thanks.